Hey YouTube, sorry about my last video. It was that was supposed to be my introduction video for my new channel, and something had happened, and the audio got messed up. Well, it wasn't there completely, so I guess this will be my introduction video. The game I'm playing is Star Wars Commander. On my channel, I'll be playing, well, games, computer games, and I'll take requests as long as I can download it onto my computer or laptop, and it's available for Windows, because I have Windows PC. So back to the game, Star Wars Commander. My headquarters is currently level 5, and basically my whole base is at level 5. Everything I can get except for, the scout tower and the little hut over here, droid hut, they'll stay at level 1. So I'm about to go and try and find a match. I've recently been attacked. Let's see if I can get that up. Yeah, I've just been attacked twice. The first one I won, but my defenses were weakened, so another one came in and took me while I was down, kicked me while I was down. The squad I'm currently in is Dharma, and it's a good squad, and if you're on the Empire, and it's a good squad to be in. Everybody's friendly. We currently have spaces open. We do request only, but we're most likely to accept your request. I mean, you don't have to have any type of big score or anything like that. You just will take anybody. We're currently 93 in the leaderboard rank, and we got 271,000 medals combined, so. Yeah, so if you want to come down, it's called Dharma. You see it up here if you want to join. We also have a Facebook page, just if you use Facebook. Okay, so currently I have all my troops trained, and I'm about to find a match to raid because I need to make up for all this last time. Let me view my objectives real quick. Okay. Yes. Whew. Don't know about this one. Okay. Pretty tight defense. Let's see how I'll do with this one. Okay, guess I'll start over here. I don't like to use my airplane, my planes for just, random missions and stuff like that. I just use it for, when I'm really desperate and stuff. Only when I need to and all that. Okay, currently they have taken down one of my AT-ATs, so ooh, now they taken down my tank. I've gotten 1 star because I destroyed the base. And I also do tutorials, like if you have any questions on how to do something or how to play this game or something, I'll do that too, just for that purpose. I mean, it just doesn't have to be me playing the game. I haven't quite gotten up my camera and system and all that stuff for to do reaction videos yet, but as soon as I get that up, I'll be doing reaction videos. Continue. Got that. Completed one of my objectives. Let's see what I get. Thirty 8,000 credits. Guess that's something. Credit storage is currently full, so don't really need that, but I'll take it. When I train my troops, I mainly like to use the machines because I feel like they're more reliable and it's not as weak as the troop soldiers. But I don't exactly have a combination where it'll exactly fill up my storage, my unit transport, without having some space left behind. So if I have to, I'll train like a few troops just to fill that out, just to fill it up, because otherwise I would be using all machines. You see, I have space left over, so I guess I'll just use three stormtroopers. They're unbiased about what they destroy. They'll just destroy, like, shoot up everything within that area. And but if you try to choose the these guys, the scout trooper, they'll only go after the resources. And sometimes I don't need the resources, I just need something in that general area destroyed. And the dark star the dark troopers, they'll go straight for the enemies. Turrets and stuff like that, and I might not need any turrets destroyed. And these guys, they'll just go for the turrets too if there's no walls to destroy. And these guys, ooh, yeah, they go after traps, so they're good to have, but there's not always a trap to aim for, so they're not always needed. So I'm just waiting for my troops to finish training and my machine factory to finish. Oh, my real name is, my account name is, the Dark Lord. I just, thought since I was joining the Empire, it would be a appropriate name. I'm currently level 2, well, rank 2 actually. Nice. 43 medals, that type of stuff. I do other games. Like I said before, I do other games. I have other games like Asphalt 8 Airborne, Angry Birds, but I don't really play it like that. I have Asphalt Overdrive, Sonic Dash, I do Real Chess, Hungry Shark Evolution, Candy Crush for, people into that. I have March of Empires, but I just recently downloaded it and I don't have, I haven't actually gone into the app of Roblox, and I have other games, but like I said before, I take requests, so. Currently have enough to upgrade the Planetary Command, but I don't know if I should do it or not. It'll just cut down my gold. But I don't really need my credits like that, do I? So I'll just, yeah, I'll just do it. Oh, I need a level 6 headquarters to upgrade it, so never mind. Okay, so everything's finished. I'm about to go back out. While I do that, I'll commission it. Like I said, I don't like to use my starships that much because they take, a long time to train. So I'll just, only use them in desperate situations. Ooh, I like this layout. Yes, but they left the defense, left the headquarters wide open. That's smart. I might change mine like this, but except I'll put my headquarters all the way back here. Yeah. So let's start this off. I have to be fast too if I wanna. And these guys, they may be powerful and stuff, but like their choice of what to destroy is, pretty crazy, because they'll just do whatever is in the area right then. Whatever's the closest, they'll even change directions. And that can, really kind of mess you up. See, I wanted him to go over there and destroy that or something like that. But whatever works, I guess. Set off the trap. Me 3, level 2. No, go for the alloy. Well, I want you to go for the alloy. See? See, they're weak. Do it. 2 stars, 77%, 19,000 gold credits. I mean, 39,000 alloy. Ooh, carbonite lead. How far is that? Yeah. Well, okay. Guess that'll. Do, I guess. So I currently have enough to upgrade my base to level 6, which I will do, which I have been saving for a long time. So yes, I will upgrade this. Boom. It's gonna take 6 days and all of my alloy. Well, most of it. And my credit storage is full. Let me empty it out soon. My bad. It was an accident. Sorry about that. Well, that'll do it for today. Like I said, my new channel introduction video, that good stuff. And like and subscribe. You know, if you like Star Wars Commanders, and this is the channel. I know a lot of people do videos on Star Wars Commanders, but you know, it's just something to start off my channel, and I'll be doing this frequently as I can, and try to, you know, do my own thing. But yeah, like and subscribe, and that'll be it for today.